everybody. This is James and Jay's Room. We're here today in Stuart, Florida. We're going to remove a couple of items on the fourth floor up there. Pretty simple. Everything is pretty much bagged already. I think Ashley already started picking up the thing. To give you an idea, this is where we're at so far for what we have. And the reason why I'm showing you this, I'm going to spin this around. Okay. This is the area we're working in today. Beautiful scenery back there. Hey, Ashley! Alright, well, one of the reasons why I wanted to shoot this video is because I think we're going to ask for a review on video. This is for the challenge coming from JunkGuys, DFW. Ricardo taking the challenge. Anyway, gonna head upstairs, start bringing some stuff down. Okay, so. We had already removed most of the things from this closet. We still got one or two things to go. And the other room we are working in is this room right here. So, that's our job for today. Beautiful view. Okay, here's the final load. Now, I have to say, we did ask the client if we can record what we do, and she was okay with that, but she didn't want to be in the video itself. So, with that being said, we could not ask for a review on video. So, the challenge is going to be a little bit of a challenge. I guess that's why it's a challenge. But, we're getting ready to get out of here. And she's over there making up the invoice, get it out to her, and then we're going to pull out of here, head off to the next job. All right, guys, and Jason Removal, trying to do the challenge, junk removal challenge thing.